What's going on, guys? So I am about to take down this wig and we are about to do a ball cap install. I never did that before, but yeah, I hope show it a little more. Okay. Oof. Lordy, lordy. Yo, I ain't gonna lie, I'm very disappointed in myself because I didn't, I should have started this a little sooner. And put another one on because it's tore a bit. You can hear it tore. Yo. Oh! Alright, let me stop. Being a clown. I'm just really excited. Like, yo. Yoo-hoo. But that side not as good, but it's okay because this is my first time. Oh, I forgot I was recording. But yeah, so we got this. And now I'm finna put on the wig. Alright, and here is the you know the product. And I'm really excited to try it on. I don't know what made me go for pink though. Like, I was really feeling a pink vibe, I guess y'all can say. Oops. One day, y'all, I've never seen nothing like this before. Yo, when I tell you it's fire, it's fire.
It's like me.
It's crazy what it could be like non-melanated. Like, shit. You slick. Go. Alright, you guys, so I am back and I'm actually outside this time because my power station had died in my storage unit. So I just decided to find a little spot outside and just finish it up outside. And yeah, here we are. So, this is just my camera. So here is the wig. It is so pretty, y'all. Like, it is like a little pink. Yeah, it's like blondish pinkish. It's so cute, and I think it's gonna look so cute on me. Alright, so the good thing about this wig is that the strap is really tight, y'all. I love that. Like, I like it. I never did this color before. Yo, it's already looking fire! Oh my god! Already looking fire! everybody look at fire. So far we got it on like this, and I'm really trying to figure out like really just how to do it, because I don't know how to do it. You said align it with your headline really well. Ah. This is a DIY type of thing, so. Ah! Like, get away from me. Y'all doing this outside. So I had to put some all spray on because these bees keep playing with me, like. All right, y'all, so. I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't really know how to, I don't know how to do it. Okay, so, I guess first things first, what we are going to do is, we're gonna spray it. Matter of fact, I'm gonna put that glue gel in. And so first I'm gonna use this. I never used this before, but I'm gonna try it out. I don't know if this is the right thing to do, so I don't know, but I'm just about to do it. So I'm about to put some of this one Ebon New York Wonder Lace Bond glue gel on me. And if you see me looking down here, that's because it's my mirror down there. Son, like y'all, okay. Oh, let's not do too much. Y'all, I'm using my hands, I don't care. Let's sit until tacky, until it get a little tacky. So we're gonna let it get a little tacky. Okay, that should have been a decent amount of glue that I added. Here I'm just wiping it off my forehead. Now I guess the moment of truth, right? Now let's try to use, let's try to dry it too. What up, gangsters? So as y'all can see in this part of the video, I was trying to cut off the lace to the best of my ability. So I was using my blow dryer to help dry it a bit as I went on with cutting the lace. So I went ahead and put my hair back into a ponytail while I was just trying to get the frontal and the lace figured out, because it wasn't looking too right, but I was just like, hey, it is what it is. It's my first time. I'm gonna get better with the next time. So I'm just trying to fiddle faddle with the hair, trying to figure out, like, just trying to see in what ways I can manipulate it. Realizing I wasn't going to get any better with that frontal, I just went on and put some makeup that was close to my skin complexion right on a frontal, you know, with the girlies be doing in the videos. And yeah, I think it didn't blend with my skin that well, but it was good enough. Didn't have to put in some makeup on. I went ahead and got my little scarf. It's like a little triangle scarf. I don't know. It's a scarf. I went ahead and got that, and I tied it around the frontal so I can melt the lace. So after this, I went ahead and pulled out some of the little edges to help cover the frontal a bit, because that's just the style that I like. As you can see, I'm pulling it out, and I'm also trying to adjust the hair back as I go. So after feeling like the scarf was secure enough on my head, I went ahead and styled the hair. And I just wanted to figure out what look I can get for the moment while the headband was on, melting the lace. And I just went with curls. I curled it with some flat irons. Yeah guys, so it's pretty much finished almost, but I just went ahead and cut it a little bit before I finished styling it. And I finished it off with the flat irons and some curls, and it was so pretty to me. And yeah, that's almost the end of the video, so I would just keep watching. Pretty in pink. Pretty in pink. I don't know why I wanted to be pink for my birthday so bad. Ah, are y'all? I'm out of here. I keep being a clown, but seriously, I am out of here. I just hope y'all like it. I'm gonna just show y'all what it really looked like. As you can see, some of the lace and then the stuff. So I think I did really good up here, but when it got to the sides and the edges, I just did really bad. I feel like I should cut this whole part off or even glued it more. But the reason why I'm going to leave it alone is because every time I peel it, I can feel my edges coming off, so I'm not going to touch it. Bye from Chips.